Hi guys, it's me, Bella Gop, and today I'm playing Animal Crossing New Leaf. As I said, I will do some gaming. So, I am playing Animal Crossing New Leaf on my 3DS XL. Not very good views right now. There's light shining on it, and I have terrible view right now. But, I'm recording on like some sort of webcam thing. This is the outside house. I'm also. There's my friend Katie. She's not on my channel, but I'd let you know. I used to say by that, I've got loads of grace to get here. But I'm halfway through gameplay. I started off the 1st of August, and it is now the 21st of November. Unless you're watching this in further date. But elsewhere, unless your time travels back to this day, pretty much, you're probably not watching it today because it's quite late anyway, so no one will probably be watching it. Oh, but you know, this is a public works project, and this is going to be meeting my neighbours episode. So, this is part one of my Animal Crossing New Leaf Let's Play, and we are going to meet all of my neighbours. Now, Angus is moving in tomorrow. He's a bull. Hey, this is my neighbour, Sky. I hate her. Absolutely hate her. I want her to move. Since 5:30, that'll be great. I like it better when they want you to instantly come over because I end up not coming to their house most of the time. What? I hate them. I effing hate them. Headphones fell. This is a public works project. He's like, good afternoon. Hey, contribute to campaign. On the wisteria trellis. I was talking. No!
Well, I'm going to call you a couple of minutes next time.
I'm just letting my neighbours pay it off. I cannot wait. This is going to be so cool. I got loads of bamboo. And we are going into Zell's house. Zell is an awesome neighbor. He's like such commanders. He has a gorgeous furniture himself. And he has a golden kitty cat. And a piano and everything. I gave him a fake baby. I just can't call my friends and baby. Or I can just turn BFF off. Which I'll probably do because I don't want anyone disturbing me in the middle of the Let's Play. I was pretty rich until today when I spent all my money on crazy things. My dumbest mistake. It doesn't make me feel like a better person, does it? Does owning more stuff make me feel like a better person? No. But then why is it great? Because I wanted my house to look nice for this total mess. But instead, I'm going through all that. I'm going to be doing some meeting my neighbours. So we haven't met Tom yet. Obviously he's in his house. He is this cute little kitty cat. Oh, here's Flora. She supports Gryffindor because I did like a little outfit and. Tom needs a bit of some friends, yeah. Now, she's wearing a Gryffindor shirt, and my neighbours think he was at the cast. He's wearing Critters, Guy. My town is also a perfect town. You might walk across a Jacob's ladder, you may not know what they are, because you may not, because you may be new. But look, this is like seriously, I love my cinnamon buns. And I gotta do this. Angry Bernie. Whoop, whoop.
Squinch, yes!
Just thought of Peter. This is a completely normal one. I don't think there's anyone camping. Oh, who's camping? Oh, yeah. Angus is. I forgot to change the date and time. So Angus is moving in the day after tomorrow. Okay. Now, these might not be like extremely big parts. Just so you know. This is my timer. So as you can see, I just walked into a pond. Now I'm walking. Just walking to my tree. Now maybe you'd like to see stuff that's happened in my town. On my town tree. So they're listening to this little sad music. You can listen to nice music.
Because you know I'm all about that bass, about that bass, no trouble. I'm all about that bass, about that bass, no trouble. I'm all about that bass, about that bass, no trouble. I'm all about that bass, about that bass, bass. Yeah, it's pretty clear.
Obviously, we wouldn't miss all the neighbours.
Because I'm not full time.
I'll put a picture of
him. I think there's only one day, which is the day before Christmas Eve. Every mum's got about.
I'll do video later. It'll probably be edited this video, so anything.
So,
I was thinking on to ask that one. Please say you want to move. See you later.
What
you can say? Oh my god. She's slithering. I hate slithering. Anyway.
Thank you for watching. See you next time. Bye.